What's up, guys? Good Tuesday afternoon, Tuesday, March 24th. Tuesday, last year, Rock Music Headlines. Iron Maiden. We're just saying, well, let's Iron Maiden remain extremely optimistic about the full recovery of their frontman, Bruce Dickinson, who recently underwent a 7-week course of chemotherapy, radiology, serious blood cancer's tumor in the back of his son, and new pulse of media special voices band rights. But hopefully Bruce Dickinson makes a full recovery about this Tremonti. You guys know him, Mark Tremonti, a frontman of his band Tremonti of Green Alter Bridge, who they released his second album called Catharize. June 9th pushed back when producing announced May. They released a lyric video for the song Another Heart. Whitesnake. Rock icons Whitesnake are set to return with their 12th studio album this spring called A Purple Wow. It released in Europe on May 15th and North America on May 19th. Sweet Frontier Music SRL. Purple Wow was a reimagined classic songs and David Coverdale's time as lead singer Deep Purple. If you guys saw during yesterday's Monday Rock Music Headlines about Twisted Sister, since I think it was over the weekend that their drummer Anti-Jude AJ Apparel, who passed away last Friday, March 20th, at age 55. According to guitarist of Twisted Sister, JJ French, said the band will meet later as we discuss the future plans following the tragic passing of their group drummer. He was on tour with the band drumming all about the time, but they say that it may be time for Twisted Sister to call it quits in 2016. But Dee Snider, Twisted Sister Healer, posted his rebuttal that they're still going to be continuing to tour since it's a tragic time. But you know, saying music business, show must go on. According to Pulse, the radio face on more keyboards, Roger Williams was asked in a recent interview, a noisy original guitarist Jim Martin, who left the band in 1992, was asked to participate in the current reunion, which started in 2009. But we totally reached out to him. They explained that his absence from reunion. Van Halen released his first ever live album to feature originals. Daily Ross recorded on June 21st, 2013, 2 years ago, at the Fan Tokyo Dome, Tokyo, Japan, called Tokyo Dome Live in concert with Blazers on Spain. Also, in the band's albums, Ross of the US released as a double CD, 4 LP set. And I think they're going to be performing on Ellen coming up pretty soon. Roddy Holder, Australia's music business, Mark Rizzuto, Connecticut, Army, and Megadeth. Based David Elsick, listened to the chat at the location. Also, Christian Will, who has worked on a little transcript, along with on this. How it goes on and say how our Megadeth's publishing royalties to the vibe on band members. David Elsick responds. I think I said to you guys since during yesterday's Mother Rock Music Headlines that Metallica is official, is broke of whatever reason. But brand new interview with UltimateCard.com, Steve Thompson, prominent music producer, has worked with Acid Rock.com, Clean Guns N' Roses, All Appetite for Destruction, Korn, and Fall of the Year, and SoundGround, A-Side, Sports World, Mixing Sessions, Dogs, Class 1988, Album, Justice for All. Goes on. Lars Ulrich is to blame for lack of bass on Metallica's Justice for All album, Mixing Engineer. So, hope you guys enjoy Tuesday's last show.